Hello everybody, welcome back. Just wanted to give you a quick tip that when you are planning your garden space, don't forget that you can go up and go vertically as well. Cattle panels connected with T-posts is a great alternative for your vining vegetables, such as your butternut squash, your pumpkins, spaghetti squash, cucumbers, and even your peas. So it's a good way to save space on those vegetables that like to climb and take up loads of room. So go vertical.